Now to a new video showing what happened just moments before that deadly Uber crash involving a self-driving car. ABC's Diane Macedo has the story.
This dash cam video shows the horrifying seconds before a self-driving Uber hit and killed a pedestrian in Arizona. Tempe police released two videos Wednesday. One filming outside the car shows 49-year-old Elaine Herzberg crossing the road with her bicycle. It pauses just before the moment of impact. Another camera filming inside the car shows a human safety driver seated in the front.
Our investigation did not show at this time that there were significant signs of the vehicle slowing down.
Then there's Ryan. He's what we call a vehicle operator.
The Volvo SUV, part of Uber's self-driving test fleet, is always equipped with a human safety driver behind the wheel. But experts say the car's autonomous mode should have detected Herzberg.
These vehicles are trained to see pedestrians, to see cyclists, to see red lights. So it's really unclear what went wrong here.
Uber has temporarily suspended its driverless fleet nationwide as the NTSB, police, Uber, and the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration investigate. Overnight, Uber told ABC News, the video is disturbing and heartbreaking to watch, and our thoughts continue to be with Elaine's loved ones. We're assisting local, state, and federal authorities in any way we can.
And as they piece this together, that video is both answering questions and raising new ones. It does show how difficult it was to see the victim on that dark road, but these autonomous cars are designed to detect obstacles even in the dark. So the question here is, what went wrong?
Yeah. I'm still thinking of the family because that video is so chilling.
Absolutely.
Thanks, Diane.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.